With this AI tool, I was able to take just a link to my course landing page and turn that into a reel with all these beautiful clips, captions, a voiceover, and all the information from my landing page. Look, I've seen people do some cool stuff with AI, but this has really impressed me and I'm really stoked about it. So let me show you how I did it. So the tool we're going to be using is InVideo AI, and I already have an account, so I'm just going to go ahead and log in. And then you want to make sure you just have a link to something that you want it to use. In this case, I'm basically just going to say, make me a roughly 30 second reel from the content on this page to help me promote my offer to my audience. Now, obviously this is a little bit vague still, so it may not generate the most exciting script for this video. I haven't trained it to think like me or talk like me, but it is getting the information from my landing page. So there's a good potential that it might still sound like me because it's obviously using my copy, but you can still tweak the text. This is just about getting the shell of it right. Sometimes it's like super spot on right from the get-go, but sometimes it needs a little bit of tweaking just so it actually does sound a little bit like you. All right, so it's analyzed it and it's asking me who the audience is. I would probably say, you know, it would be aspiring social media marketers, not existing, but whatever, let's call it that. And then yes, I think it would be an inspirational sort of feel. And then yeah, I'm doing this for Instagram Reels, but of course it can be repurposed for the likes of TikTok and YouTube Shorts. Alrighty, so let's see what it spit out.
If you're a social media newbie, then you need Maggie Stara's course. Unlock the secrets to social media success with Maggie Stara's comprehensive course. From setting up for success to mastering branding and content marketing, Maggie's got you covered. Learn to navigate platforms like Instagram, TikTok, and LinkedIn like a pro. Optimize your workflow, measure your success, and transform your social media presence. Don't just scroll, start growing. Sign up now and get 20% off with code SOCIAL20OFF. Your social media mastery starts here.
I really like the cheesy footage. Okay, look, so there are a few things we're gonna adjust, and InVideo runs on a few different sort of stock video websites as well. So they're obviously watermarked because I'm on the free plan at the moment. So we're gonna swap those out for some free videos. And I do like it though. I think it's off to a really good start. I would probably start by just giving it a couple of commands. So I would probably say something like, move the captions down a tiny bit, and make the font not so right. That way it's nice and branded. Now, I probably should have given it a little bit of direction in terms of not speaking about me in a different tense, because obviously I would be posting this on my own Instagram account, so I wouldn't be saying like, Maggie's great. I would want it to say, I'm great. So that's a little bit different, but we can go ahead and edit that. So it says it's moved the captions down and it's changed it to Montserrat. I'm just gonna mute it so it's not super annoying. Let's just play that again. Yeah, so it's really moved them down a tiny bit. I probably should have been a bit more specific as to how much to move them down, but it's not too bad. With the clips that I think we're gonna use, I think that actually works pretty well. Okay, so now I'm gonna go to edit, and we're just gonna go ahead and swap out some of the images. So it's used an image from the landing page, and then largely it's used stock footage. It's also used my logo, which isn't actually all that appropriate for this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and basically swap these out. Now, because these have watermarks, it can be just a really nice kind of point of difference if you create, you get some really nice high quality clips for it. So I prefer to use Pexels. I am logged into Pexels, which means I can create collections of videos. So that makes it nice and easy so that you can always find them whenever you're looking for them. But really all I sort of search for here is person on laptop, and then making sure that that's set to videos. And then in terms of the filters, you can also filter this by vertical videos only. So for this purpose, obviously we don't need horizontal videos. So vertical videos and person on laptop. Now, like I said, I've got my collections because I'm logged in. So that makes it really nice and easy. I can head to my collection and look at vertical B-roll. And then basically just go through and download a bunch of these depending on how large I need them to be. So I would probably just go for full HD for these ones. And let me just go ahead and download a bunch. Cool. All right, so it's downloaded a whole bunch of clips, so I can now head to this and swap it out by uploading the media. Let's go ahead and just upload a whole bunch of these. Hopefully that's enough for what we need. Now, while that's happening, let's go ahead and revise some of this script. So if you're a social media newbie, then you need Maggie Star's course. So I would probably not have that going on, because I wanted to say you need my course, then you need this course. Unlock the secrets to social media success. Do I need that to say that twice? I don't know. Let's just say something that is actually captivating. Hang on. Let's leave this. Okay. I'll say 40,000. Students have already enrolled. Are you next? Woohoo! Mystery. So yeah, that's a little bit more captivating to say, you know, I've had 40,000 students go through the course. That's a little bit more impressive than just talking about the course. Okay, from setting up for success, mastering branding, content marketing, I'll say I've got you covered. Learn to navigate the platforms. Don't just scroll. Sign up now and get it. I'll just say get a special discount. Yeah, your social media mastery starts here. And then I would just probably talk about the discount in the caption more so than the actual video. I think that that will make a little bit more sense. So I think that script is sounding good. It's going to change the script for me, and then we're going to change the media files. So let's go ahead and edit that. And now we can go and edit these. Hopefully we've got our media library. So we can replace this one with this one, this one with this one, and this one. I mean, it'd be nice for it to feature some videos of me. So I do have a little bit of B-roll of myself that I can add in from a previous video. So I might actually go and do that so that it's not all just clips of other people. So let me just add in a little bit of me in here. But largely, you know, you just want to make sure that there isn't watermarks on the stuff. That's really all we're looking for at this stage. All right, I think that's pretty good. Apply changes, and then I'm just gonna untick include premium stocks, but really it's not gonna have any premium stocks at this point. And if you'd like to learn more about how to create faceless reels and TikToks for your business, including how to plan out your overall strategy, how to find ideas, and how to get access to all of my free templates so that you can customize them and make them your own within Canva, then make sure to check out my dedicated, inexpensive, but really, really powerful faceless Instagram Reels in Canva course that I've linked for you in the description below. And now let's keep going. All right, so I was able to download that now. So let's go ahead and look at how it turned out.
40,000 students have already enrolled. Are you next? Unlock the secrets to social media success with my comprehensive course. From setting up for success to mastering branding and content marketing, I've got you covered. Learn to navigate platforms like Instagram, TikTok, and LinkedIn like a pro. Optimize your workflow, measure your success, and transform your social media presence. Don't just scroll, start growing. Sign up now and get a special discount. Your social media mastery starts here.
Okay, cool. I like that. I think there are a couple of things. First of all, actually, the watermark doesn't bug me. It's really quite small up there, so I don't even think you would really notice it on a small screen, especially on a light background. So I don't think it's that much of an issue if you can't, you know, remove it. So the only issue I found is in this clip, you know, the text is sort of over his face. So I would either use a different clip or just move the captions down a little bit more. And it's also using US English, whereas I obviously use Australian or UK English. So I would just change that. And one other thing that I wanted to mention is that You absolutely can change the voice as well. So you can make it into a British voice if you prefer, or obviously into other languages as well. I don't mind the default one that it comes with. I've tried it with an Australian accent. It doesn't know how to do an Australian accent, but neither do I. So that's fine. But I think the neutral one is just really nice and pleasant. So yeah, I think it's turned out really great. I think that that works pretty well. And now I guess we would need to sort of optimize it for Instagram. So I would go outside of InVideo for that one. I would go to ChatGPT for this, where we would potentially say something like, I want you to help me create an Instagram caption for a reel that'll be promoting my online course. Can I give you a link to the course and get you to help? Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and give it the link, and then it's gonna give us a caption. Now, you might need to tweak this. Obviously, it may not be perfect, but it might, again, speed up your process a lot. So yeah, link in bio. Okay, great. It's giving you the code. I don't know that I would, yeah, I guess you would give it the code in the caption. And then otherwise, unless you had the code sort of in your link in bio, but yeah, overall, I think that works really well. Ready to take your social media skills from basic to boss level. If you've been struggling to create content that actually gets noticed or feel overwhelmed by all the platforms, my powerful social media marketing course has got your back. Now, the thing with this is that I've actually trained ChatGPT to sound like me and think like me a little bit. If this is all a little bit new to you and you haven't quite figured out how to do that, or you want a little bit of help in figuring out how to get the most out of ChatGPT and other AI tools for your social media work, then I've got a dedicated video for that all up here that you can check out so that you can dive into all that on a much deeper level. So I hope you enjoyed this one, and I hope to see you there.